My dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you, but it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him with a strange knife.
And all because of this island, Nora. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts. Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always, Harry.
My poor Harry. He is worried, exhausted, disheartened. I will find you, my love.
That was quite a hike. I've been seeing these horseshoe-shaped pillars all the way up. Do they mark a path? At the top of the mountain. I can see that giant diamond-shaped thing really close from here. Took me a while to get here, but the views are worth it. These drops of rain are so refreshing. Feels really good. Looks like a rock slide crushed all the tents. All but one. The only tent that came out of the rock slide in one piece is the one filled with amulets. A torn picture. Maybe the Polynesian guide didn't like people taking pictures of his scar. Sorry, but art has never been your thing, old pal. They didn't accept Frank in the university. They should be ashamed. I'm not sure if Harry ever got to read this note. Huh, that was easy. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine. That should give the turbine some energy. Great! I did it. Now everything should be powered. This is the right combination. Those are drums of some sort. Wrong. Let's try again. Nora, you idiot, just follow the sequence. I screwed up. Nora, you idiot, just follow the sequence. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. Nora, you idiot, just follow the sequence. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. No, not again. It appears Harry didn't advance any further. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. Let's try again. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. Let's try again. Let's try it. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. Nora, you idiot, just follow the sequence. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. Idiot, just follow the sequence. can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. Didn't work for him, so it shouldn't work for me either. Unless there's something different about my hand. Anyway, Nora, you know what you've got to do. My hands! Look at my hands! This is definitely not a dream, and I'm starting to doubt the others were dreams, too. I should be scared, but it's hard to explain what I feel, but it isn't fear. Not a bit. Another one of those gates, like the one I saw in the temple. I'm back to being me. This civilization used these devices to raise and lower the water level. It's impressive. An altar dedicated to two figures. I can hear them talking to me. They rebelled against their masters. The slaves seem to worship two gods. Creatures are immortal?
We, father and mother, pray to God, God punishment.
The sunken continent. Was that their punishment? Types of creatures of the same species lived here, but they weren't free.
Thank you.
This underwater town is a beautiful place, but it has also seen a lot of suffering. All the island is that way. Beautiful, but dangerous. The danger does not seem to affect me, though. Has kept me from being happy. What I feel now is the complete opposite of being sick. I feel full of life and energy, even better than before my illness. Now the water level is really low, so I can access that tunnel. These creatures lived like slaves. All their lives, imprisoned and tortured in this place. Was it possible to live a decent life in here? If you've lived all your life in a prison, how would you know that you are a prisoner? Now I can enter this tunnel. Strong. I wonder where it will take me. Over now. That ladder. Someone set up camp in here. Looks like a means of transportation to get to that sanctuary. Seems to show two possible courses of action. One means transformation, and the other means death? This panel looks different from the others. It's much more elaborate. This must be my transportation to the sanctuary.